Hello everyone and welcome back to Taskade. In today's video, we'll be breaking down how tasks work within Taskade and how you and your team can use these tips to make your workflow faster and also more productive. Let's jump right into it. Now, as you guys know, tasks are at the bottom within Taskade's hierarchy and are its most important aspect. Now, you can add tasks very easily by creating a new project and simply typing, or you can also click on the add block option, which lets you choose from a plethora of different options such as a checklist, a number list, an order, bullet points, or even a paragraph for brainstorming. Now, these tasks also have a hierarchy within them, meaning you can go ahead and add subtasks to each task by simply pressing tab on your keyboard to indent a task, and also the other shortcut, shift plus tab, to unindent it in case you want to do that. This lets you have an unlimited hierarchy of tasks, and you can continue writing parent tasks and subtasks to improve your workflow. Each task also has a bunch of add-on options that can be triggered by either pressing the control plus / key together or hovering over a task and then clicking on the plus icon. These include the ability to add due dates for each task, assigning a task to a team member, commenting on a task, uploading an attachment, which can also be done by dragging and dropping a file onto the task, and of course our new embedding options where you can embed videos from various websites to each task and more. The options are truly endless. Now, if you already have a bunch of task blocks in a project and you wish to add some tasks in between them, our new add block hover feature has you covered. Once you select this, it lets you add a new block between two existing blocks, making your note or task taking process even simpler. Other than this, there is also a very intuitive and versatile menu attached to each task that lets you further customize it by highlighting it with accent colors, changing the type of task block, completing the task, checking all tasks, duplicating it, copying it, moving it, sorting it, adding it to your calendar, and many other options that will let you tailor every task the way you want it to be for truly maximizing productivity. If you still haven't tried Taskade out, what are you waiting for? Go check out Taskade from the first link in the description below, and we will be back with a new video soon. Leave a like and subscribe if you enjoyed this video, and thank you for watching.